This is the closest thing I've had to a bruschetta tonight.